安全须知卡就在您的椅袋内，请在起飞前仔细阅读，如有疑问欢迎您向空服员咨询。我们再次提醒您，本航班全面禁止吸烟和使用电子香烟，在洗手间吸烟将会触动警铃。
Hello, my name is Ray. I'm currently working in Singapore as a cabin crew. The courses in college enabled me to become a globally adaptable individual.To communicate and cooperate with people around the world. What I learned in college was, the world is never too big to explore. Say yes to new adventure.
Hi, my name is Iris.I'm a published writer and I'm a social media influencer. What I have learned in college is that, as a college student, you'll have a lot of free time, and how do you utilize those free time is very important. So go explore, go find your passion, because it might take you somewhere you have never thought of.
不过今天我们还会讲到一个特别的东西，你们之前可能还没有讲过。
啊？
这个。
哦。
像意大利面一样的。
哦，那个。
还记得它叫什么名字吗？
皮管面。
Hi, my name is Jeremy, and I am a Lego education lecturer. I teach little kids building Lego robots and programming. I think what really influenced me the most during college is that I learned how to express and present ourselves. I'm glad to be able to share my presentation skills with my students, and we won the second place together.We will be representing Taiwan for the international abroad.
嗨, I'm Luvian. I'm currently doing a research about eco-villages in Taiwan. Right now, I'm living in an eco-village community where I participate in their daily work and observe the processes that happens in an eco-village. During my college years,I learned about the global socio-environmental problems that humanity are facing, such as climate change, biodiversity loss, and all sorts of inequalities. So I'd like to live in a way that I can be part of the solution to these problems.
Hi, I'm Leo. I'm currently a walking tour guide in Taipei.And what I learned in college was how to identify myself throughout the unique history and the adorable culture in this piece of land I grew up in. And I can always say out loud that I'm so proud to be a Taiwanese.
College cultivated who we are.
Help us know what we want.
How about you?
What kind of college life are you anticipating?